using a 12mm socket to undo this bulkhead. Swing the caliper up out the way. Use a flat head screwdriver to undo this grub screw. Fit the new pads to the original backing plate and insulator. Slide the whole caliper assembly out, make it easier to push the caliper back in the next stage. Remove the reservoir cap. Using a C clamp with a strip of metal.
You see that squeezing there?
Just to push the caliper back in again. Some material just to protect the front of the caliper. Then a quick clean to where the pads have been set. Relocating the brake pads.
Yeah.
there a second.
Putting the pin back in. Screw back in. Reservoir cap back on loosely. Cleaner just to get rid of any sticky finger marks from the front of the disc.